Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to add text over a live video from webcam in OpenCV Python. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a super simple code to display the webcam video. So if I just now run it, so the live video from my webcam will be displayed. I have just closed it with a paper. So here you can see, yeah. So for closing it, I will just click on Q. So this program is working fine. So if you want, you can just pause the video and type it out. And for this, first we need to go above the line where we are having cv2.imshow. So just go to the above line, okay, of that. For this, we will be using the put text. So it's going to be cv2, the import dot put text. And it has so many parameters. So if I just now hover over it, so here you can see it has image, text, org, font face, font scale, color. So it has so many parameters. First is going to be the image variable, that is this particular frame variable that you have given to imshow function. So it's going to be that image variable, that is frame in my case. So this variable over here, just put a comma. Each parameter should be separated by comma. Next one is the text itself, that is the particular string or text that is to be displayed on our live video. So I will just go with the live, that is fine. And next parameter is going to be the org. I think it is an x and y distance. So the x distance corresponds from the left to right most distance, and the y axis distance corresponds to the top to bottom. So let me just give it as 150. It's your choice. We can also change this later depending upon how the output. And next one is going to be the font face, that is the font style. So I will just go with cv2 dot type font. So here we'll be having these many fonts. I will go with font Hershey Simplex. Yeah, that is good. And just put a comma. And the next parameter is going to be font scale, that is the font size. I will give 5 for that, comma. And next one is going to be the color. So color, we need to specify it as RGB. So I will just go with a random color, 255, comma, 50, comma, 50. You can just like browse and select your RGB color. And I will just put a comma coming outside of it. And next parameter is going to be thickness. I will just give it as 4. You can like put however thickness you want. I think that's it. Basically, this line type and bottom left origin are optional. If you want, you can just add it. Yeah, so I think this is now good. Frame, yeah, each parameter needs to be separated with a comma. So be careful over there as well. And let me now run it. So I'll be getting the text like this. So it is not clearly appearing. So for that, we need to change the Y axis position. So let me just press Q. Yeah. So I will just change the Y. So this is Y over here. So I will just give it as 300 maybe. I think it will appear at the center. Let's just check how it happens. This is X and Y. So Y corresponds to the position from the top till the bottom. X corresponds to the position from left to the right. I will show, yeah, here you can see X corresponds to this distance and Y corresponds to this distance. So you can like place it however you want. It's up to you. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other tutorials in OpenCV, Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.